So I am called Chopramia Morris Michael. I'm a teacher at Nyamabuga Nasarawa Primary School. I'm gonna tell a story about the life of Africa. Africa, as Africans' life is interesting, and it is very simple. Because in Africa, we are using what God gave us to live. An African person lives on what God gave him, more especially when we talk about food. An African person gets food locally and without getting hard time with getting food. What am I trying to mean? He gets food that he gets from his garden, and these gardens are helped by the rains which we get as a gift from God. We have seasons in Africa. We have the sunny season and the rainy season. The sun helps us in also making our crops become well, and even the rains too. In Africa, getting medicine is also very simple. We have herbal medicine that we go in the forest, we get herbs, and we use them to treat our common diseases. Most of the diseases that an African man suffers from, we can treat them locally using herbal medicine, using plants. And those plants, we make them locally, we don't prescribe them. It is very simple, and they help us in treating those diseases. When we talk about communication, we use local instruments. We use local instruments like drums to communicate to our fellows. For example, when there will be danger, an African person would use a drum then to call the neighbors to come and help him. Also, we have horns. You would use horns, you blow the horn. Those ones, they would act as the modern trumpets. Also, they would help us in communicating to our neighbors.